In today's video, you will understand how the deficiency of vitamin D affects your oral health. Did you know that there is a vitamin that can improve your life? But how can a single vitamin offer so many benefits? Vitamin D, produced by the sun and some foods, plays an important role in our teeth and oral health. This vitamin comes in two forms, vitamin D2 from plant sources and vitamin D3 from animal sources, and is produced by the absorption of ultraviolet B rays by the skin. Vitamin D needs sunlight to be metabolized by the body. In countries with low sun incidence, the populations tend to have a bigger lack of vitamin D. According to a study done by Newcastle University, England, 50% of British people have a vitamin D deficiency, which favors the development of many diseases. But how can a vitamin affect our health so much? Many people believe that vitamin D is only necessary for bone tissue, but that's not true. Vitamin D influences the immune system, helps prevent metabolic syndrome, chronic inflammations, infections, and works on the treatment of autoimmune diseases and in the process of cell differentiation, like in the many types of cancer. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Vitamin D3 is responsible for metabolizing calcium and phosphorus, which are important substances for the mineralization of teeth. It also stimulates the absorption of calcium in the intestine, acting to keep its balance and indirectly regulating bone mineralization. Besides that, the biologically active formula of vitamin D3 is known for regulating the immune system, which prevents bacterial infections such as periodontitis. Did you know that the healing of dental implants can also be affected by vitamin D levels? Supplementing this vitamin can improve the bone-to-implant integration process. Another effect of the lack of vitamin D is bad breath. Without the vitamin, the cells of the oral mucosa start to flake and build up. The flaking cells rot and release a bad smell, and their buildup favors the development of plaque. The good news is that with just a few simple adjustments to your lifestyle and eating habits, you can balance your vitamin D levels. The first step is to expose yourself to sunlight every day for 30 minutes. Remember to leave at least your face and arms exposed to produce vitamin D. Eat one or two portions of foods rich in vitamin D every day. Some of these foods are fish, like mackerel, sardine, salmon, and cod. Meat, eggs, butter, yogurt, cheese from grass-fed animals. Another option is to supplement the vitamin according to the results of your medical exams. Talk to your doctor and do the treatment as necessary. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.